the bottom or lowest part of something. Okay, the bottom. Okay, understood? The bottom or lowest part of something. It is the lowest part of something. That is the meaning of base. Understood? Sentence. It is warm at the dash of the mountain. It is warm at the base of a mountain. Write down here base. Okay. Then you can draw something which is lower. Okay. Something is lower. You can draw here. Understood? So next what we have? Brush, brushes, brushing, brushed. What is the meaning of brush? To clean with a brush. You all are brushing your teeth, right?
Yes, ma'am.
You got it with brush. Brush only, right? So brush, what it will do? It will clean the teeth. And not only cleaning the teeth, we can clean some other things with big brushes, right? We can do painting also through brush, right? Wall painting. Even in the book, if you want to draw something, yes, with the brush you can do, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Then next year, I dash my teeth every day.
Brush.
Write down brush here. Then two sentences you should write. Already I told you how to write, no?
Yes.
So you should draw the brush here. Okay, brush. You should draw it here. Understanding?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, very good. Then next is children, child. Okay, what is the meaning of children? Young boys or girls. Young boys or girls means you people only young, right?
Yes.
You people only young boys, young girls, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So you are only children, correct?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Many dads are playing in the park.
Many children.
Yes, you have to write children here. Stop writing, children. You are not at all listening my words. Listen carefully, afterwards you can write. Okay. So you have to write the word also, meaning also, even the sentence.
Okay.
Then you need to draw here children. Okay. At least 4 or 5 children you will draw here. Okay. Then turn next page, next word. What we have?
Class.
Classes. So what is the next one?
Class.
Class. Yes. Then next what we have? Contraction. C-O-N-T-R-A-C-T-I-O-N. Contraction. Then next word we have?
Cycle.
C-Y-C-L-E. Cycle. Okay. Let us see the meanings of these words and sentence. Okay? Yes. Classes, a group of students who learn together. Yes, you all are a group of students, right?
Yes, ma'am.
You are learning together, right?
Yes, ma'am.
I said not to write, children. Please listen these. How many times I should tell? Don't write. 4 times. Everybody. Yes. Listen carefully. Then I will give you time to write. Okay. See, a group of students who will learn together. You people are the group of students. You are in one class. You are all like grade 2 class kids, right? You are sitting in your class and what you are doing? You are learning, right?
Yes.
This is called as class. You are sitting in a group, right? That is called class. Understood?
Yes.
There are 20 children in my
class.
Class. You have to write class and draw your classroom here. You know your classroom, right?
Yes.
You should draw here. Okay. Yes. Then next what we have? Contractions. What is the meaning for that? A shorter form of a word or words. Shorter form. Okay. Short words only are called as contraction. Okay. Front is a dash of cannot.
Contraction.
Cannot, we can write like this, see? Cannot. This is cannot, no?
Yes.
You can write it as can't. Like this, right?
Yes.
So this is the contraction. Understanding, children?
Yes.
Yes. So write down can't. question in the blank, given blank. Okay. Here you should write. Okay. Then you can write that word also here, construction word. Okay. Then next is cycle. Cycles. What is cycle? You know very well, right? Things happening. Not that cycle. This is other cycle. Things happening again and again in the same order. Again and again it is happening in the same order. That is called cycle. Cycle also is running like this, round, round, right?
Yes.
Yes, it also moves round. Even our life is moving round and round, right?
Yes.
Yes, in EVS and all you have learned about that caterpillar, no? Caterpillar lifestyle.
Yes, ma'am.
Life cycle. Have you learned, right?
Yes, ma'am.
From egg, it will become the small caterpillar from the egg. After that, it comes as a big caterpillar. Then at last, it becomes a butterfly. Right now,
yes.
This is called the cycle. The life cycle of caterpillar, right? Yes, like that only. This also, cycle means that is the meaning. Okay. Understood, children?
Yes.
We learned about the life dash of a butterfly. Correct, right, not?
Yes.
Yes, you have to write here cycle. Then you draw the life cycle of butterfly here. Okay, in EVS you have no drawing that you can do here. Understood, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, then turn next page. Next page is fish. What is that?
Fish.
Then what you have? Miss. M-I-S-S. Then next is protect. P-R-O-T-E-C-T. Protect. Protect. Protecting. Protected. Okay. Yes. Fish. A meat animal that lives in water and uses its fin and tail to swim. Yes, you know fish, right? My cat loves to eat
fish.
Fish, yes, you should write fish here and draw the fish. Okay? Yes, then next we have Miss, Mrs., Missy, Missed. Okay? To be without someone or something. Somebody or something not being there. Here today, you are missing, right?
Yes,
few students are absent right here. So they are missing in the class, right? That is the meaning of missing. Okay. Two of his front teeth were missing. Front teeth. Your teeth will fall, right?
Yes.
If front both teeth is missing, right? That means it has been fallen down, right?
Yes.
So right here, missing. Okay. Missing, not missed. Or missed. Okay. Missed. You have to write missed. And you can draw that teeth and then you should show that it is missing. Okay. Yes. Then next is protect, protect, protecting, protected. What is the meaning of that? To keep someone or something safe. Okay. For something or someone you are keeping it safe, no? That is called protect. Understood? Yes. Umbrellas dash us from sun and rain.
Protect.
Okay. So which will protect us from rain?
Umbrella.
That also you can draw. Or your father, mother will protect you, no? That also you can draw. Okay? So you have to complete this page number 28, 29 and 30. Okay? Complete the words, meaning, sentence and drawing also. Okay? Yes. So these three pages, please complete it, children. Then we will end up the class in here. Okay? We will meet in the next class. Bye. Take care.